Cam doing a layout update. Done one in quite a while, so I went to the train show today and got this Citroen flat car. I don't know how long it is. It had the box, but it had a wheel that was too wide, so part of it would sit on the rail, so I had to replace those with one of the wheels are actually bigger than the other, but it doesn't affect me. I gotta replace the couplers because they don't have little things that make it pop back in the middle. And I got another switch and two more packs of 24 radius track. So I have enough turns to make a complete circle. I need more flex track. We're gonna see how burn out. I made a little mountain. Got my Broadway Limited 42. Go ahead and run around the layout. Work properly. Kind of derailment already. It's time to have to use for the car though. It's nice. Here we go. I don't know if I've ever told you guys, but I don't have all the functions on my Digitrack Zephyr. I operate all the sound functions on my locomotive. So when I get a new throttle, which I hope to get this winter, I should be able to do that. So let's get a run by. Storm of dynamic brakes when it comes by. There we go. So, we got that, because I only have 9 functions on that. 1 through 9. We got bell, horn, coupler, which only operates when moving, on the Y. Dynamic brake, which I don't know why, but it always operates when moving. Throttle up and throttle down. This, let's see. Oh, ditch lights. Oh no. Let's see. 8 is sound. Nine's supposed to be start up and shut down, but it doesn't work for me right now. And yep, got the camera. Close on, yeah. But, so hopefully I get all the other functions to kind of switch to. And the first Union Pacific. No, I'll probably, like I said, as well in that. Looks like it's in fairly good condition. I'm just starting to come off, but. Got from the furniture for $5, so I'd say $5 is a good deal. The couplers are like way high, I don't know why. Let's see if I'm you can see them there. These are like way high. So I'll have to get like lowering couplers or something. I don't really know. There we go. And we're going to have an update, and we'll see you.